Quick update. Time to do the primary. Cut out these snazzy primary holders. The only concern is I got some screws down there, and the primary is going to be, the secondary is going to be sat inside here, but the coil doesn't start to there, so I'm hoping it should be okay. Got all my holes ready to thread the pipe. And the cat is helping again. Aren't you, Susie? Yes. So this is what I've done so far. Had them cut out all by hand. Took ages. There we go. And that's that. You won't be doing that when that's switched on.